guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'm gonna be here with my brother.
Hi guys.
And we are gonna be opening the Raditya Xbox,
which is also a Shining Legends. So yeah, let's get into it.
We're gonna open it together. Kind of easy. Oh! That was a big one. Okay, that was tough.
Alright.
I'll pull those out.
Alright guys, so here is the Jumbo Raditya GX.
Here's a small.
Side. I guess right here.
Yeah.
The smaller version, the regular version of the Raditya GX.
And the only way you can get the Pikachu Holo, if you like the artwork of it, this is the only way you can get this artwork of it.
Alright guys, here is the Raditya coin. Here is the code card, guys.
Where's the pin?
The pin? There was no pin.
Oh.
Alright, so, what packs are yours?
Okay, so mine are the Rayquaza and Mew. We're fighting for this one.
I was gonna pick that one. All right.
Okay, let's put that back. Later.
Are we gonna? We'll put aside. Are we gonna battle?
Side by side. Yeah, but first let me open my Rayquaza.
All right.
I might not open it because it's hard. Stop getting ready for your turn. Move the trash from the box.
Alright, show them the code first, though.
Okay, here's the code. Okay, card trick.
Here's my code.
Three. In front.
Yeah, move your cards over here.
Yeah.
And then I'll move mine here.
Now we got this one. This one. This one. Well, this one, 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 and hollow, this one. Ah, okay, two good ones. I'll put them right here.
All right, we got a trainer, another trainer, a Venusaur, a Breloom, a Voltorb, a Golette, a Bulbasaur, a Stunkfish, a Reverse, whatever its name is, I can't read this one, another Reverse Latios, and a Energy.
Okay, now side by side news. That's the new artwork.
I already opened mine here, so it's not side by side. Yeah.
Okay. We'll put all the good cards right here.
By your review?
Yeah, by me. So that's where we're gonna put all the cards.
Alright, I gotta get mine.
I didn't film any of these, so yeah.
I'll just put them there right now.
Yeah. Here's the code. Trick. I gotta wait for him. Open this pack.
Alright guys, here's my code.
Getting ready.
Alright, card trick time.
It's three. It's not
one. I know. Alright.
Side by side.
We got this one. A trainer. Another trainer.
We got a rewind.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we don't have to see. Same card?
Yep. Yeah. Mind you, this one. This one.
Oh!
This one.
Boing.
This one. Our reverse. This one.
This one.
and an energy sword.
Oh! Oh! Raticate GX Rainbow!
And blah. Blah. Alright, so here is the closer look.
I totally beat you!
Yeah, I think this is the first time he ever beat me in a Pokemon battle, so congratulations. You get the Mewtwo Shiny Legends.
Yes!
Shake it up.
So guess what I pulled?
No, you didn't pull any of them.
Stop! You're cheating. Ugh. This pack heals heavy.
Right. You open it.
You open the pack, I use the cards, okay? You don't steal any of my cards. Because if I steal, go sneak.
All right.
I'll be mad. Here's the code, the Shiny Legends.
You've got a big mess of cards here.
It's upside down.
Really? Okay, that's the Shiny Legends code.
Another one!
What?
Another.
No.
Yeah. And we got this. Another Ultra Ball.
That's like three, maybe?
No, yeah.
Three or four?
I don't know this guy's name. Oh! This is not the hollow version, though.
But it's a Pikachu.
Yeah. It is.
Oh, I'm gonna put the Pikachu back here by Rag.
The same card. Oh, reverse. Ah! Hollow and
energy. Yeah. I feel all the last cards we get are energies. Like with all the packs. I think we might have done the card trick wrong. Because I forget it, but it's the energies are always the last ones. So
Yeah,
but that's gonna be it for today's video. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe if you are new. And turn to post the notifications on so you'll be notified every time we upload a new video. That's gonna be it. Peace out.
Yeah, peace.